Every time this dog runs inside from the rain, he'll do this super graceful leap onto the mat, where he proceeds to dry his paws all on his own before he continues inside. They even got a little doormat to highlight this hilarious habit, and what's crazy is that they didn't even train the dog to do this. He just doesn't like wet paws. In my opinion, this is a better habit than some humans even have.